I need something to calm my nerves.
Hey, the amazing Rando!
Watch Rando the Great construct sets with his very mind!
Hey guys, welcome back to Conarium. Last episode, we found the submarines. We are getting ready to go traveling. Full disclosure, I have no idea how this is gonna go. Hello. That might come in handy. Highly maneuverable compact exploration submarine. Follow the lights. Okay, so there's going to be a path to actually follow. Excellent. I thought I'd wander aimlessly. Submarines, blah, 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 blah. Control room, 2, watertight entrance, pilot controlled, searchlight, 4, front protector, upward thruster, downward thruster, hydrophone, underwater speaky device, auxiliary propeller, diesel engine? Okie dokie. Snifters. And a radio. That has no need here. Alright, so do I need to turn it on or? How do I get this thing working? Ah. Okay, so go on, let's go. Okay. Dive! Dive! Oh shit. Ah! Dive! Don't bump it! Okay. So far, not so bad. Oh. It's like the lost city of Atlanta. Atlantis. Now where to go? I think I see a light there. Okay. Yes. There's a light there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ow! Crunch! That was bad. Doesn't help that this shit's foggy. Then again, I probably could have slowed this shit down a bit and saved myself the damage. Who's yelling at me? Oh my god, I'm getting transmissions from the devil. Was scary. Am I hearing water dripping? Oh yeah. Ascend and into the hole. Okay, now where? Okay, there's a thinger. So just keep following the lights. And don't bump into shit. And maybe slow it down a bit. Because I don't want to go too fast and bump into shit again. I don't know how well this thing will hold together. But it looks like there's going to be some maneuvering going on. I don't know, I might speed through this. Not like speed the submarine up, but speed the video. Because I don't know how long this is going to take. Oh God! I didn't do it! Now what? Whoa. Hey, wasn't that the... Do I continue? Okie dokie. This is the end of the trip. Hopefully. I need something to calm my nerves. We all live in a slit yellow submarine.
No, no.
Oh shit, now what? What? We're dead. This is our watery grave. We're dead. I'm done. I'm dead. Oh. Okay. What's going on here? Do I walk towards the light? Okay. Am I? Is this? Okay, yay. What the hell? Whoa, we're back here. All that progress for nothing. Bummer. What's in here? Oh my. Can I? Oh! I didn't think that would be possible, but okay. Let's see what happens. Whoa.
Where am I?
I don't... You, there?
I get here.
You know, don't ask the stupid questions. I think the squid saved you. That's about as... Okay, that's my blood. Okay. I'm starting to actually think that I probably should have explored a little more. But, whatever. We're exploring here now. Rather than... What was that? You know what I really wish I had? My axe. Is there another one that I can perhaps pick up? Oh. That's... Hello? Maybe.